All right, this is a GPS tracker installation for a Volvo loader. It's a model L70H. What I do is I climb up into the cab. I take off this fuse panel cover. I found this extra plug right here. The gray one is ignition, black is ground, and I got power right from the post right there. That's a constant. This is a 24 volt system. So yeah, that's it. I'm gonna mount the tracker right there. That's it.